Hello guys, welcome back to Appendix Club. Today we're going to solve another tutorial name called DNS brute force. So what is this DNS brute force? DNS brute force attack, rather than guessing a password or username, brute force attacks on DNS can identify all subdomains on the sites and name records and everything. So how do I force a DNS entry? You use a normally like ipconfig register DNS to manually force an update to the client name and register in the DNS. Our computer is turned on everything. Now, we would like to do this one. So, if you want to find any other like domains of DNS brute force, your ISP, like internet service provider, at home router of DNS server, probably that will be stuck. And stick to a VPS for fast resolver, or set up your own if you want to get more speed. So this tool is capable for sending a large amount of DNS traffic. We would like to look this. So first we would like to open the terminal. You just type git clone and paste the repository. CD DNS brute type list. Now, we would like to install this one. Now, you just type here as a Python. Setup.python install, let me install this one. So it's not, we would like to install in the root, so just type enter your password. You just type here as python 3 setup.python and install, like we would like to install here. Just come back here and I just type list. Now we would like to use this. Now --- help. So where we have got it here, so we would like to look here. AIO DNS brute. Now we would like to enter any one of the targeted domain name. So we would like to enter a targeted domain like google.com. Let me look here. Automatically it's brute force. Automatically you have look here. Blog.google, everything where which was available. Now we just type clear. So even in this, when you look here, you can also choose a wordlist from a brute force also. You can utilize your own wordlist. Also, you can put like a maximum task of run asynchronously. Then you can use a verbosity to increase some of the targeted website when you visit to any one of the targeted website like a bank, otherwise something else. So if they have installed a wildcard for their targeted domain, they have a wildcard, and that lock symbol will become an green, means a total secure that domain. You can't able to make a brute force, otherwise DNS records, full security will be there for that. That's it. And you can also verify, you can use a verify. Now we would like to try with some other thing as airbnb.com. You can look here, all, where else you get it here, assets.airbnb.com, where the targeted IP address, all behind of the targeted firewall, IP address also will be present. This is the front end, this is the back end of the using with the Cloudflare also. Now you can try how much you require, like any type of targeted domains, like Now, let me, I just type here as clear. Now, I just need to utilize as here as, let me, I just use as get a host name, host by a name. Also, we would like to use as something. We would like to look here as, now you can look here host name, where the world is processing with a 100 DNS request. There is no wildcard. If there is no wildcard, it will be very easy. Where email, so the targeted email, so this is there using the IP address, all, and this one. Everything you can look here, all. So it will also get host name by, it will detect the CNAMEs, which can be handled by potential subdomain takeovers also, which was we used this one, using a pi case as guess get host names. You can see here, functions to perform a lookup, CNAME data will be appended to a result. Denotes a CNAME show actual name with a VV. So we would like to try with the minus VV, then that also will present here. Actual of CNAME, you can look here, where you can get exactly here of the CNAME. You can also extract what else you required. Then that's it. Now we would like to look as also so if you want to get as an output this one, let me, I would like to present here as minus F minus O, and you just present as JSON. So I would like to print the result in the JSON also. So this will be print the complete of subdomains which was found, where you have seen here subdomains in the JSON format, everything, that's it. So that's it, guys. So you can try your own, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and keep smiling.